Hello, hi, and how are you? I'm Steve Guerrero with eXp Realty, and welcome today to a doubly delicious episode of SBOC. Today, I'm taking you on a journey with deep Italian roots in Orange County. This place has been family run since 1963, so you know they're doing it right. From deli meats to imported goods, to pastries, and to even a pizzeria, this place has it all. So I hope you're ready to take a tour of Italy and find Italian delicacies without having to leave the OC. This is Cortina's.
How you doing? I'm Patrick DiDotto. My brother Jimmy and I, we're third generation. We own Cortina's. We've had it since 2006. My dad Pat and my uncle Mario, they had it before us. And my uncle Victor and my papa Tony, they opened it up in 1963. And we're blessed to be third generation. You know, we're kind of iconic in the area a little bit. We're one of the last standing delis. There's very few around. You know, and our job is just to kind of keep our grandfather's legacy going. And this place ain't going anywhere. We've been here for a long time, well over 50 years. We're kind of an old school Italian deli. There's not too many of us around. We got a lot of imported meats, cheeses, Italian groceries, like as you see. We kind of select from the best, whatever's good out there on the market, as far as all the meats and cheeses you find. We're not sold on one particular brand. However, we do carry the best of what's available to us. What makes us a little bit unique is we got a full service Italian deli on one side. Next door we have a pizzeria, casual dining, and then we also do catering. All three businesses kind of tied into one, so it makes this place work. One of my favorite pizzas is just an old time special combo with everything on it. Sausage, pepperoni, olive green pepper, mushroom, onion, loaded up, it's in my belly. You know, mostly on behalf of my brother and I just want to thank our outstanding staff who's sticking through us thick and thin. Without them, we wouldn't be here today. And I just want to thank each and every one of them. And they're molding us to what we are, and very thankful for it. This store's been here for well over 50 years. It's kind of on the west side of Anaheim, off Brookhurst and Orange Avenue. It ain't going anywhere. We do have a satellite sandwich shop located in the city of Orange. It's been there since 2012.
What's up, guys? My name is Steve Buckhorn. I'm the chef and general manager of Cortina's of Orange. Some things we do differently from Cortina's in Anaheim is you're gonna find local seasonal salads, you're gonna find daily specials, and you can find what those daily specials are on our Instagram at Cortina's Orange, or also follow us on Facebook. Sandwich we're most known for is our Cortina special. It has mortadella, capicola, cotto salami, dry salami, provolone, our own homemade Italian dressing, lettuce, tomato, onion on the best fresh baked bread you can find in Orange County. Some of our other fan favorites are the meatball, the Rocky Balboa, the fireball. You really can't go wrong.
This is one of the best sandwiches ever.
And if you're not in the mood for a sandwich, we also have lasagna, freshly made, gnocchi, raviolis. Maybe you're in the mood for a salad. We've got a seasonal salad, caprese, tuna, dinner, antipasto, and also chicken antipasto. Also, if you've got a sweet tooth, we've got freshly made cannolis, chocolate and traditional, brownies, dream cookies. So come on down and join us for lunch. We're located at 964 North Batavia, Orange, California. Our hours are from 10 to 3, Monday through Friday. And we hope to see you soon.
All right, guys, thanks for tuning in to another episode of SBOC. I hope you guys come down and check out this place. This is one of the most insane sandwiches around, the Cortina Special. So if you're looking to have one of these, or pasta or salad, come see my guy, Chef Steve Buckhorn, here at Cortina's too. And if you're looking to buy or sell, come talk to me. We'll see you again next time.